We're on the Bricktown Canal, and the Bricktown Canal is also known as the MAP Canal. MAP stands for Metropolitan Area Project. Now, back in 1993, we passed a 1% sales tax that ran for 5.5 years and raised $370 million, fully funding several projects that were aimed at revitalizing Oklahoma City. We needed these projects to revitalize Oklahoma City because we had a dead downtown. And the reason for that was because of the savings and loan scandal. It caused the closure of several major businesses in Oklahoma City. We had about a 70% vacancy in downtown Oklahoma City. That's not good. What's even worse is we couldn't attract new business here because nobody wants to move a business to a dead downtown. So that's when Mayor Ron Nork and an advertising guru named Ray Ackerman came up with the idea to revitalize Oklahoma City so as to attract new business. Now these projects, these MAP projects include the Bricktown Canal, the ballpark, the Chesapeake Arena, which is where the Thunder plays, the renovations to the Convention Center, State Fairgrounds, and Civic Center. We also have a new, beautiful new library in downtown. Those were all funded by MAP. And once the canal and the ballpark opened up, a bunch of guys who had bought all these old buildings here for like $3 and $5 a square foot started renovating them and leasing them out. They've done pretty well. In fact, you can't find space in Bricktown now for less than about $12 a square foot per month. Now, I know one guy, he just sold two buildings for about $13.5 million total. There's no better example of the success of MAP than this great